Karamoja sub-region in northern Uganda is one of the regions affected by high levels of malnutrition. It faces multiple chronic, interconnected challenges that include poverty, food insecurity, poor sanitation and hygiene, and recurrent droughts. As a result, the region has high rates of malnutrition. Currently, the global acute malnutrition rate is at 11%, while underweight and stunting is at 21.1% and 32.7% respectively. Since 2012, World Vision Uganda has been implementing a 5-year USAID Food for Peace development program through a consortium led by Mercy Corps. The program aims at building on existing strengths to create and reinforce gender-sensitive local capacity in communities to achieve sustainable food security.
And this GHG program has three complementary strategic objectives. The first one is improvement of livelihood of the community. The second one is improvement of nutritional status within the community, most specifically with targeting children under 5 years of age. The third strategic objective is about governance and the mitigation of conflict in this area. So within this program, we have a number of behavioral change activities. So we use the existing system of the government, especially the VHTs, and these VHTs, we have been providing some capacity building activities in order to make them track health behavior related information from the community.
In this consortium, World Vision's major role is handling supplementary feeding, maternal child health and nutrition, water sanitation, and behavior change that are focused on improving health and nutrition, as well as address entrenched social norms and challenge gender inequities among the target groups. The supplementary feeding component focuses on pregnant and lactating women and children under 2 years of age to prevent childhood malnutrition using the first 1,000 days approach. This preventative blanket feeding provides rations not only to the program's direct beneficiaries, but also other household members. The project adopted and engaged 1,190 mothers from 106 mother care groups. Each mother is responsible for passing on these messages to her neighbor women ranging from 5 to 10.
Since World Vision introduced the mother care group, they've been bringing others for antenatal and deliveries. They've also helped us a lot to involve the men in what? In antenatal visits and deliveries.
One of the challenges mothers face during pregnancy in Karamoja is inadequate dietary diversity. The resulting undernutrition can affect both the mother and her unborn child. To address this, the program has promoted permagardening. Permagardening is a bio-intensive way of growing vegetables on a small piece of land, making use of locally available manure and simple water conservation techniques. To date, over 500 permagardens have been established. Under water sanitation and hygiene, World Vision has focused on reducing the level of diarrhea by reducing open defecation, which is a big problem in the Karamoja sub-region.
In the beginning, you can find a village like this, surrounded by fishes. You will not even enter that village. Even eating that village was a problem. The moment you enter there, you will find that those fishes even add to the doors.
Alotoma, a program na a well-vision color that a mona buni, a yakarezo, a cray, jurezo, a loyolo, a rivaling jurezo, loyolo, less cray. Upon a caratamara, a gichamo, loa, atamar, kabakar, nichoronin, a kabakar, nichoronin, cog, and I kiss the eye.
A mamukire, nichoronin, mulia, yaka, lilimkial, napana, angolokal, iriamuni, you atamar, a yakarechoron. A mamma, you boring in Yabuan, atoria matamar.
As far as infrastructure is concerned, GHG Project has constructed 12 institutional VIP latrines and hand washing facilities in schools, carried out training of teachers and children in school hygiene and sanitation behavior change activities. 46 boreholes have also been drilled in the target communities in order to increase access to safe water.
And Robert Child, who knew well, we journey Idena. At Ayana Palin, your boy got any one year with your uncle, my kid, Arukum.
To ensure sustainability, the project also formed and trained Water Point Committee members who are tasked with collecting money for management and maintenance of the water sources. In order to achieve sustainable behavior change and improved health and nutrition outcomes among the targeted households, World Vision implemented activities aimed at supporting men to address entrenched social norms in the face of social pressure to complement the already existing mother care group approach.
Kode na paite gelare karaiteng ai ton kili konya tengarana keche bon pa uakenta beru lo budget angatu.
The project has implemented community video dialogue shows in the community to bring about positive behavior change in health and nutrition practices and to challenge gender inequities within communities.